music room. What's over here? Is that a fish? It's a drawing of a large flying fish. There's also a cute picture of children playing happily together. Oh, that's lovely. First class guest sector. Oh, that's where we were. Now we're back. Play the feud. All right. Oh. Wait, didn't we? No, that was. Oh, we're turned around. That's why. Okay. So if we go this way, this is where we were going. Yeah, we're totally in an airship. Looking through the window, the unlucky girl saw that she was above the clouds. The airship slowly swam through the sky, carrying a hell... Can't read that fast. I am a slow reader. I apologize. Oh, and it just ends here.
Yeah. I actually had a dream like this once. Where,
Well, I was in my house, and here in Wisconsin... I probably told this story before. I apologize if I have. Not in this series, but in others. I had a dream where I was in my house... And, there was a tornado, and Wisconsin tornadoes are, you know, the huge in the spring and summertime. And, ooh, a dressing room. And I was like, oh man, we gotta get to the basement, we gotta hide from the tornado, or whatever. And my cousin was there, and she's like, no, come with me. And we went upstairs to, like, the master bedroom. Oh, there's a stock item. No, we don't need to stock anything. Went up to the master bedroom, and we looked outside, and we were actually above the clouds. It was really cool. It was neat in my head. Cause you could see, like, the top of the storm, and it was all, like, spooky. But it was also kind of weird, because my house is not that tall, and I don't think that's how it works with, the height, like the bottom part of the house was still, like, I guess, under the clouds. Wait, oh god. The camera likes to switch after I enter and exit through these doors and it confuses me. It doesn't take much to confuse me. Is that the VIP room? Let me read that. Is over here anything? No. Okay.
Alright, I guess let's head back downstairs. We saw a butterfly flying around there before, didn't we?
Wrong way. Alright, Sector 8 Stairway, welcome back. Welcome back. Jennifer, you are always just out of breath. You need to start exercising more. Whoop! Door? So what I'm thinking, if I can't figure out how to reduce, the lag or get my TV to actually render a picture.
Cause right now it's just hooked up directly to my PC, this game, system.
I might do, like, some of the- I'll try the boss battles for you guys, but I might have to, switch over to the TV so there's no lag and I can actually defeat them because, this game is... terribly difficult. I remember spending like 20 minutes just to kill a guy. And oh, trust me, you do kill- no! 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 No, you- that is my butterfly. Hell no. H to the no. Jeez. Where'd she go? You see her at all? Ow, balls. Ew, what the f is that? Are you gonna let me through the door now? You didn't let me through before. Oh, yeah, I can go here. The turbine area. No! Chewy! You're not dead! But you are tied up, sir. Aw, poor Bubbles! Puppy! Puppy! Aw. The dog was all alone, tied up and hung from the ceiling. With no means to cut the rope and free him, the unlucky girl could only stand and watch as the poor creature struggled. Poor puppy. We're the worst, we're just walking away. Ah. Oh. One second, let me just do this. Looking around and I'll probably forget to cut this out. I apologize in advance for forgetting to cut this out. But I can't be possibly expected to remember this crap. Okay, I need... Oh god. Help with things, make my life a little bit easier. And we're back, and if I didn't cut that out, eh, I hope you enjoyed that little moment to yourself. I think we all needed it. Alright, let's try this door. Oh, we need to, find a way to get those skizzers down. And I think... Chicken? Oh, hey, there's another kid here. You gonna insult me? The unlucky girl met Eleanor, the princess as ice as- well, as cold as ice, not as ice as cold. That doesn't make quite as much sense. In the inside, the acrid room, the princess shot an icy glare and said,
"Yes, she is a pain."
Fuck you, bitch! Is there anything in the locker? Is there a butterfly in the locker? No. I can't interact with the locker. I don't really know if we can get games, games. Wow. My brain. Holy crap. I don't really know if we can get, items. It's really out of the game. Well, I mean, like, helpful items, not plot-related items. Plot-related items we can get. But, like healing items or any other type of item. Let's see. Oh, where are we now? Oh, there's that fat brat! Hi. Oh. As the princess gathered her courage to speak to the princess cursed.
She's such a pain.
I believe her name is Diana? Or Dinah? I think I just skipped through that, those words. I apologize, but I think her name's Diana. Or something like that. Deborah.
Begins with a D, I'm always positive.
Third passenger corridor. Oh. I thought I was crying. Hang on, I'm going in here first. We'll deal with your... Oh, we're going in the men's bathroom.
Going in the men's bathroom. Gotta see pee and poop everywhere because men don't know how to use...
Okay, you! You, motherfucker! I remember you! The unlucky girl met Xavier, the gluttonous prince. Oh, that's something. As the prince chewed with his mouth full, he spoke to her. What is he chewing on?
Did you hear the news?
Why was he whispering?
Wedges must love clean. There was scary brooms, right? That witch over there has only got rage, though. Well, you should clean up like they do. Or else spooky things will come and do it.
What is he chewing on? He's in the bathroom! That's fucking gross, kid! These stalls don't really lead anywhere. Fuck it. Fuck it! The third passenger... Oh, we were... Yeah. When I see words on the screen, I feel like I have to just say them out loud. It's like force of habit. Okay, women's bathroom. Who's in here? Anyone? Anybody? Nobody? Okay. It's the witch. The unlucky girl met Martha, the queen of cleaning. The queen glared at Jennifer as if she were filthier than dirt itself.
Filthy wretch.
Would you, like... No wonder why these kids are fucked up. You just got bullshit like this. Just insulting me no matter what I do. I'm just wandering around. He's got kidnapped by some children. Oh. Why are you crying? Stop. The lucky girl met Olivia, the tearful princess. The princess cried on, and the girl gathered her courage and spoke to her. The tearful princess just cried on and on. You killed my butterfly! The green butterfly is on the ground. Take the butterfly. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
You deserve to be gobbled up.
The fuck is your problem? You're like two! You're smack-talking me! Oh, my cat's just meowing in the background. Oh, I got a fork. Oh, that's right. That's my first weapon, isn't it? Some items can be equipped as weapons. Just check and see the equip option is available. Alright, we're gonna fuck some shit up with this fork. Alright, guys, here's the scoop. It's a dead green butterfly. Its wings are tattered and mostly fallen off. It's not a beautiful butterfly, but I think it will do. Also, we are gonna grab this. Copper leet. It's shaped like a leaf. Oh, leaf, not leet. Could it be part of something else? I don't know. I'm not sure, Jennifer, but I think I know how we can find out. Alright, let's equip our fork and see how to use it. I have it equipped, I think. Yeah, I'm holding it. The game just explained to me how battling works, and I was not paying attention. Like, oh, there we go. Yeah, you get. I'm gonna fuck some shit up with this fork. Alright. Should check around up here first. Oh, there's the four-leaf clover. That's locked. That looks like a door that would be locked. Maybe we gotta grab all the other copper leaves. What's this? One leaf clover. Oh, hey, that's us! We can get it! Or not. Maybe we have to use the copper... use? Maybe? Nothing happened. Okay. That was worth a shot. I'm honestly not sure what these doors signify. But they all look like they're...
there's something.
It should be noted, I've seen a playthrough of this game, and then I've played it myself once before, so I don't really remember very much. The last time I did play this, so I played this a couple years ago. Alright, back to the third passenger corridor. Maybe we can cut Chewy down with my fork. That's how it works, right? That's how forks right? Right, old lady? Old woman, I demand you make me some bacon. Smoking room.
It's where all the cool kids hang out and just smoke.
Hey, who the fuck are you? The lucky girl met Thomas, the mischievous prince. The prince, who had been busy with his antics, finally stopped and spoke to the girl.
A new girl! A new girl!
Oh, jeez. You sound like a really old dude, like, stuck in a child's body. It's always unfortunate. This kind of reminds me a little bit of, Alice Madness Returns, where you're at the orphanage and all the orphans are like, "You're so fucked up!" And it looks like their faces had been, like, caved in. Oh, man. This place is huge. Do I have a map? I don't think No, maybe I don't. I think I'm back to one of the places I have been, but I'm not positive. I'm having one of those, like, kind of looks like a different place I've been. But once again, I'm not 100% sure. Was this the store we came out of? Yeah, it was. Balls to the walls. I didn't mean to do that. Curse me and my short-term memory.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think we've been to Sexter.
Woo. That is something entirely different. It's good to know the orphans all came to the airship with us. Whoa. What? Is there something significant here? Because it's a tarp. Only this wall seems to be made of cloth. Let's use our fork. Ah, can't use my fork. All right. Sector 10 crew cabin. Okay, this we've been. I remember this. I remember, like I remember the back of my hand. Right, we've been here. Yeah, this is where Diana's hanging out, isn't it? Isn't it? She's over here. Oh yeah, she's here. She's drinking wine. Girl, you are too young to be drinking. You're like what, 12? Oh, what's this? Is this a button I can push? It reads electric panel. Alright. Now, what's this way? I guess we could, turn in the butterfly. The turbine area. Yeah, okay, we're getting there. Hmm. Meanwhile, poor Chewie's still hanging up. Sorry, Chewie. I'll get you down once we figure out how to get you down. I'm sorry, puppy. This is the backup parts room. I don't think you've been in here. Red thing. Oh, there's something on the table. I wonder if I can interact with that. Oh, the airship map. There we go. That's what I was kind of looking for. Woo! Oh, great. Okay, so we can press the square button to check this shit out. Right? Square? I probably should have read that better. But if anything, I think I'll pull up a map from the internet. I don't think I'll use an in-game map because that looked really confusing. So confusing that my brain hurts. Alright, let's see. Let's look around. Did I miss any other doors? What's this? There's magic in the air. What's this? Okay, we've been in the livestock room. It's where what's her face is hanging out, and she told the birds that we. Oh! Oh, this is different. Livestock room. Oh, there's someone else in here. Hi, who the fuck are you? The unlucky girl met Wendy, the lonely princess. The princess saw that the girl was confused, so she smiled gently and said...
You're the new girl, aren't you? I'm Wendy. It's nice to meet you.
Oh. Well, it's very nice to meet you too, Wendy. I don't know what kind of disease you have, so don't cough on me, but I'm glad you're nice. I kind of need a friend.